ですね。
ダウン。
僕が兵を買われたという。私もそう思った。
Getting an intro in this one.
それは違うのかもしれない。
He's always been like that.
Yeah. Her thoughts in there. I can't get over how pretty Mikasa looks.
Yeah.
Yup.
That's what this is.
Dude, that looks like a lady.
On Young Capone threw me off.
Street grass!
Sasha with the food!
Ice cream!
Oh, she's gonna eat so good.
God,
that looks so good!
Ice cream.
Oh, no.
Dude. She is going to get addicted to the sugar.
Bless you.
I'm gonna be crying about it.
Dude, I know, it makes me miss her.
She's
too wholesome.
God, it's like a clown.
Okay, yeah, flashback.
Yeah. Even jump.
Oh,
so I can't believe it. I'm sorry.
What? Not a kid.
Is he scared of clowns?
Like Pennywise.
Oh, that's so creepy.
Creepy.
Yeah.
Memories?
Oh, and the Elden's in his own room. That's so shitty.
But does she register what he just said?
So he was not fucking with her.
Well, yeah, he was.
Okay, she's remembering. She's remembering, like.
You can see it in his eyes.
He's very, like,
I bet even, like.
I mean, I've seen shots of him as a kid. Yeah, when he looked like fucking angry.
These
as hell.
Oh, he's hungry.
Enemy migrant? What the fuck?
I better stop like growling and say like no.
Yeah,
I don't know though if you can.
Well, this is dark.
It's also kind of similar to what they did to you.
Aaron's like mindset.
Okay, then they get to see that part.
Wow.
Yeah, the reality setting in, yep.
Levi!
He's so tiny. And you can really tell like how short Levi is.
Oh, of course. Oh my god.
Brilliant.
Oh my god, you guys.
Man, they're really risking themselves.
Come on, Sasha.
Way to think on your feet, Levi.
Let's go!
Oh, oh my god. Is he like seeing everything that he like that what he's got, what he's gonna do in the future?
Possibly.
This brings so much back from when Izu and Obito first met Willy, you know?
So this was like when they met up with everyone, I guess.
So crazy, like going back to this part of the story.
Of course,
it feels like so much has happened.
This music is great.
Yeah. This is like the connecting thread between seasons 3 and 4.
It's kind of the restorationist
role.
Damn,
that's
ballsy.
Yep,
now they're helping us in a different way.
I mean, they have to be also showing us something here. Yeah. You know, something I feel like has to do with Aaron. Because I feel like this is still Mikasa thinking back on these moments, you know?
They all look really good.
So this was one of their options.
I'm guessing it didn't work.
They didn't do nothing, basically.
Oh, Connie! Even Connie! Like,
yeah.
Kind of
like Connie.
Not just being like,
hey, we want peace.
Right, right.
Why did Aaron?
Where'd Aaron go?
Mm-hmm. Aaron.
That's what I was thinking.
He went
also random and off topic, but Mikasa.
I'm guessing it's because he's
no,
that
happened
that everything that he's seen in
like
the future.
Oh, he's gonna see the kid.
That was a good scene.
Dude, he's.
Is it about everything he has to do? Is there some like remorse?
Because he knows he's about to.
Can it be remorse if we haven't done it yet? Or what he knows he has to do?
About the memory?
To be
pain. Because, again, he knows what he has to do.
Oh, the kid.
Oh, wow.
Did he punch you?
Nothing yet.
He knows he has to kill all these people.
Yeah.
Oh,
like
a refugee.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
Aya.
Damn.
Yo, I think I know why he was crying.
I love you.
He's gonna trample them. That's probably why he's crying. He said nothing happened to them yet.
Wow.
You're asking the right questions.
Oh. Do you remember her?
What'd you say?
Didn't she
You're asking the right questions.
No, awkward.
Hi.
Oh man, get out.
Oh, you brought them coffee.
You can stay. I was like, get out. This is a personal conversation.
Oh, they don't speak his language.
What a change.
I know.
Yes,
that was so good. That was
Wait, I didn't want that moment to be interrupted.
Great timing.
Yes. I mean, we wanted to hear that conversation play out.
I know. I
want to see that conversation continue.
Don't share it.
What was going on there?
Was he thinking about how?
No.
Is that the?
Oh, is this where you?
The guy from that picture we saw.
This is so cool. The kid probably told him.
Yeah. Yeah, and the photo.
My like Aaron
is drunk.
Supporting his old cans and stuff.
Aaron?
Yeah. And he was worried that, you know, they were going to
keep on bottles up.
Oh my god.
Drunk.
What are you doing right now? Stop.
Have we ever seen our gang at proper Joel?
Stop.
Oh my gosh. It's literally the calm before the freaking storm.
What is happening?
Where are you running off to?
Oh, oh god.
Having a big party.
God, all these people are gonna die, dude.
The
weird. Look at how fancy Aaron looks.
He's so comfortable.
Eyes look happy.
I know. We haven't seen Aaron like that. Fuck, I can't even remember a time.
What the hell?
This is like one of the best episodes ever.
Yeah. Is that the Yumi production?
I can watch that for
really?
What happened here?
Oh.
That's terrible.
Was this happening in the background while they were like making their move or?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, so still not the islanders, just the others.
And whether this is just a negotiation.
What logic? You know?
It was like half like, yeah, and they were trying to tell people not to
help
one group of people.
Yeah, but like the whole idea.
Oh, no. You're like seeing his descent.
Oh, innocent.
Oh, I was gonna ask.
Oh,
I was gonna ask.
Yeah.
He was like, alright, bet. This is what y'all really about?
That's when they had to show up there
no,
and freaking
so
destroy left. Everything. And that's when we freaking lost Sasha. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Whoa! That was so abrupt! I think he knew. I think maybe this is
that was such a crazy flow of episodes, too.
Wow.
In the first half of the season. But I mean, I can understand what Mika's saying, you know? So, like, I don't think that would have stopped him, especially, you know, having the attack type in the
ones here. Like, they're just ancestors, you know?
Aaron's perspective, oh my gosh!
At the very beginning of the show?
The pigs!
Yeah.
Oh
my gosh.
This is it. God, I love this so much.
Oh, we've seen everything that has happened before.
Oh my god. Wow.
By my will, yes!
Oh,
after this.
Moving
forward.
What comes after? What do you see?
So he was there.
Can you tell him or he's just spying?
Yeah. Flock really was there.
Oh, he did.
Okay, wow.
This is how he
was. Yeah,
really
flock boosted.
Yep.
So he knew really everything.
Yeah, mm-hmm. he literally told him.
Flock with a lot of stories.
This is what you do, right?
Damn.
Yeah.
Damn,
you
went to. Yeah.
I haven't seen her in forever.
Storia.
He told us Historia too.
I'm not expecting to get Historia.
Oh, yeah. Historia too? Like, this is nice.
We haven't seen much of her.
I'm trying to figure that out too.
That line is like word for word. Very like
to him.
He's just like so unaffected.
He's like, I'm gonna fuck.
Until rumbling.
I don't know if that. Yeah.
That motherfucker said control all the whole project.
Yeah.
Of course, script. Wipe.
Yeah.
Format.
Yeah?
Is that why she?
Yeah, you feel guilty because he killed everyone for you.
Oh,
wow.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
What he told her still.
But he was genuinely curious.
Yeah! Oh.
But that's not what you
oh my god, yes. She loves you!
Oh, he's actually talking about her.
Well, it was a lie, though.
He did lie about
it. Yeah. He really cares.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, the music is so good this episode.
He was like so far gone at this point, like...
Did that to
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, he didn't want me because I'd be attacked. attached to him anymore. About telling her that.
Yes. Well, there was that thing he said about only being able to live for 4 years. So what does it even matter anymore? You know.
Now is his present.
Nothing. All that shit's gonna help. You don't even know what you're playing, bro. Nigga, brain my ass. Some people there gotta get a paycheck, bro. They don't wanna be there.
The world hit unite.
Yes.
They were prepared.
I want to see how the Titans are traveling. People in the comments said that they're swimming. They know how to swim.
Do those Titans have people in them?
There's too many of them.
That is so scary.
We saw an opening of
All they have to do is make it. You have to make it. One of them is the size of one of the ships. It's over. It's over for the world. It's over.
Wow.
There's no way. You guys don't even have enough time to run at that point.
And they said if we can't stop it, nothing
will
happen.
I did not do
this. Oh, man.
Oh,
imagine.
Oh, my God.
I think I just off myself at that point.
We can't even compete.
If I'm a soldier right there, I'm like, and they're steps away.
Dude,
it's either that or you get disrupted. I feel like that'll be a quicker way to die. There's no way you survive.
Mashup Dial was coming towards you.
Nowhere to go.
Worse than
try to get out as fast as you can, I guess.
Titan. And a whole army.
Thank you.